Okay, here we are stopped for a little break. Here's Charlie. Check this view out. Look at that. All the boulders. And then, oh, look at this right here. Look at that. That cool? That's where we're going down there. Okay, here's the lead guy. His name's Bob. That's him right there. There's Charlie over there cleaning the windshield. Let's see, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 of us. And I think there's somebody else coming up back there. And yeah, looks like the burn area here. Do this real slow. Stay out of the sun. This is some pretty rugged four-wheel drive, or at least steep. Okay, we're probably gonna get going here. Some cool-looking clouds up there. Well, at least now I have some drone footage. Yeah.
And then we do actually a ride from Mount Orr down to the back of Bartlett Lake too.
Oh, that would be fun.
Yeah. And we do, this is the Cave Creek Mining District, this whole area.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. So you can take from Cave Creek up on Cave Creek Seven Springs Road, that's right. FR24. Yeah. You can go all the way over to North Streetsburg South Cabin there on the road, and you'll pass TT Buttes, and you'll go through Round 3 Canyon.
That's nice. That, man.
Starting Cave Creek, it would be about 90 miles round trip to Streetsburg South.
So what is this for?
This is FAA radar installation. Controlling most of the airspace, going down to where it transfers over to the CSUN radar. Thank you.